Guys, this is Ultra Ghosty, and today I'm going to be showing you how to make a small medieval house, as seen right here. Okay, so first we're going to start off building like the house itself, and then we'll make the roof and all this other stuff. Okay, so first, you're gonna need like a lot of wood if you're in survival. So yeah, you're gonna need a lot of wood. No, I'm not talking about that. Alright guys, make this 4 blocks up. Accidentally made it 3 blocks up. Okay, so just like that. You want to make it like that. Like this. So you're just making that like outside structure of the base. I mean, the house. It's like this. Okay. And just like that. Oh yeah, guys, if you hear, like, noise in the background, I'm sorry, those are my sisters, and they're just making all noise. They like to, it's like, what they do, I guess. So yeah, if you can't hear them, then cool. And we make this, where the window would go. So, make that. Then you have good. So you get to here. And then, until you get to here. So you're gonna build the 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Then you're gonna wanna build a big window like that. And then do the same for the other side. Okay. Just like that. No. Then you're going to want to do this. Right. Let's start over here. Just like that. Then you want to build a little window here, and then one more window. Oops, seconds. Okay, so just like that. And after that, you're going to want to start placing your stairs. Get my stairs out. I'm gonna go like this. Whoops. Like that. Whoops. And stairs on this. Got it. you can attach stairs to each other, but I'm just gonna use it this way because it, in my opinion, it looks better. And you guys can just do it this way if you want. I don't care. You can do it any way you want. But I'm just gonna use it this way. And then you're gonna wanna get out your oak wood slabs, place it like that. And then you're gonna wanna take your stairs out like that. Then you're gonna wanna push your oak wood slabs. Then you're going to want to do these stairs, like just like that, and then you're going to do that. And after that, you're going to want to place wooden plank there, wooden plank there, or you can just place stair there, or stair there. Then you're going to want to put oak wood slabs across just like this. Like that, and then you can place a stair like that, or you can even put a wooden plank there like that. And so I think, yeah, you're done with the roof. All you have to do now is, I like doing this because it looks better. You're going to want to do that for each, like, window area. Oh my gosh, I need to make my sisters shut up. They're really loud. If you guys can't hear them, that's cool. I don't want you guys to hear them. I just want you guys to hear me talking. Okay. I think you break that stair. Pretty sure you do. Yeah. Okay. And just keep on repeating that cycle. And yeah, I think we're done with that. Yep. Then you're going to want to place right here. Stone brick stairs like this. That and then I want to stay there, with your slab. Then you're gonna wanna go like this. Yes, you do, I think. Hold on, sisters. Yeah, I'm pretty sure, I think you do that. I'm not 100% sure. Okay, but we'll just keep it like that. Oh my gosh, what are they doing? Shut up. Okay. Just ignore them, guys, okay? Stupid man piece of shit. Okay. Then You can play it. Oh my gosh. And I just got silent. What the crap is going on, dang it? Okay, roll like that. Roll like that again. Like that. Okay, you're gonna want to place glass or glass panes. I'm using glass panes. And then I'm gonna put wood like that, put glass. Do the same thing over here. Then I'm gonna put glass there. Come here, glass. Then over here, you're gonna wanna go like this. Okay, so just like that. You wanna put a fence here. Fence there. And two fences here. Just like that. Okay. Now it's looking pretty good. So, oops, I forgot to put a glass pane right there. So make sure you put one there. I accidentally missed that spot. Okay, so you're gonna wanna go in here. You're gonna wanna block this off right here. Then you're gonna wanna put stone bricks here. Good. We're gonna have a glass pin right there. Stone bricks there. Stone bricks. Here, the middle, some bricks like here, the middle, and some bricks, yeah. So, we are almost done with our house. So, we're close to finishing. Next, we're gonna light up the inside. So just like that, and then what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to go to the second floor, okay, so just like that, then you're going to want to push your stairs. So you're gonna push your stairs like this. Plank there. Stairs. Stairs. And after that, you're about done. You don't need to make this, but I like it. You can just make it your second floor go all the way out to here if you want. But I think this looks a little more cooler. So yeah. Then I'm gonna use cobble for my door. So I guess a medieval house feels pretty good. Cobble. I mean, I'm not lying. Recommend using cobble for your floor. I used wood up on top, and that looks good. Just like that, and then cobble on the bottom. You're gonna want to create that. Put stairs on the bottom of your stairs going up. Then, if you built your floor. You just have to place your door just like that, and you are done. So, and you can go light up your house if you want. I know it's not nighttime, so yeah. Okay, so got your medieval house, and it looks really cool. And show this to your friends, cousins, or whatever. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Be sure to rate, comment, and subscribe for more medieval buildings. So, yeah, see you guys later.